Breaking news at noon, a 27-year-old Ankeny man faces charges of sexual exploitation of a minor. Alexander Martin-Wegman is behind bars this afternoon. Police say this investigation began back on November 20th after authorities searched his home following a complaint from a mother who lives out of state. Authorities arrested Martin-Wegman yesterday, and they say the victim does not live in Iowa.